O knights of Eki, O artists formerly known as the Knights Husseini, what is this new test?
The new test is you must put on a broad lens!
Oh,
yes! But not an Andrew Lloyd Webber.
No.
Come on, let's go book seats on the web.
Robin, do you know of this Broadway?
Yes, sir. And we don't stand a chance.
Why not?
Because Broadway is a very special place filled with very special people. People who can sing and dance often at the same time. They are a different people. A multi-talented people. A people who need people. And who are, in many ways, the luckiest people in the world. Sorry, sir. We don't have a chance.
Well, who are these people?
Well, let me put it like this. Any great adventure, if you don't want to lose, victory depends upon the people that you choose. So listen, Arthur, darling, closely to this news. You won't succeed on Broadway if you don't have any Jews. You have the finest sets, fill the stage with penthouse pets. You may have the loveliest costumes and the shoes. You may dance and you may sing, but I'm sorry, Arthur King, you'll hear no cheers, just lots and lots of boo. You may have watchmen by the score whom the audience adore. You may even have some animals from zoo. Though you falls and crutch instead, you may have a living bread, but I tell you, you are dead if you don't have any Jews. They won't care if it's witty or everything looks pretty. They'll simply say it's a pity and refuse. Nobody will go, sir, if it's not kosher and no show, sir. Even Guyan won't be dim enough to choose. Put on shows and make men stare with lots of girls and underwear. You may even have the finest of reviews. But the audiences won't care, sir, as long as you don't dare, sir, to open up a Broadway
if we don't have any Jews.
You may have dramatic lighting and lots of horrid fighting. You may even have some white men singing the blues. Your life may be nice, boys, but sadly we're all boys, and the noise that you call singing, you must lose. So despite your pretty lights and rockets and shiny tights and the most impressive scenery you use, you may have dancing manner in manner. You may bring on a piano, but they will not give a dabble if we don't have any Jews.
choose all of your investments, you are going to lose.
There's a very small percenter who enjoys the dancing contest from Santa Barbara One with this bad news. Papa, can you hear me? Get along on Broadway to sing your song on Broadway. To hit the top on Broadway and not lose. I tell you, Arthur King, there is one essential thing. There simply must be June. There simply must be Arthur, trust me, simply must be June.